boys.
Yes, I am naughty. I'm very, very, very naughty. Usually the lipstick marks, I make sure that there aren't too many lipstick marks. But this time, oops, I nearly got caught.
My shirt ke buttons khule kyunki I am having an affair with another man's wife in the film. And the rest you must see how it pans out because that's the interesting part of the commercial.
Kyunki set mein kafi garmi hai to apni shirt utar dete hain waise. Waise unhe shirt pehra ke hum shoot kar rahe hain. Baki aap jab puri ad dekhenge to aap samjhenge ki shirt aadhi khuli aur aadhi band kyun hai aur lipstick ke mark kyun hai. That is something you'll discover when you see that, but it's a full fun commercial. Basically, John gets stuck in an awkward situation, which is something you'll realize when you see the commercial. But more importantly, he gets stuck in an awkward situation. He needs to get out, and how he uses the Skybag to construct the story and actually get out of a difficult situation.
Initial to yehi hai ki that there's another man's wife who's in the commercial with me, and I run into the wardrobe to hide from him.
It's a nice little wicked story about a man who gets away with a misdemeanor thanks to the really stylishly good looks of the bag. So that's what it's about.
Action!
Maybe you wapas aa gaye?
Haan, main jacket bhul gaya tha apna.
John fits the bill overall because he's quite a stylish guy and he's a certain kind of imagery with the brand is also trying to project, and I think it will do very well for the brand's overall imagery which we're trying to build.
John is somebody who's, I actually haven't seen much of him doing a lot of comedy, so I think our endeavor is to make him end up looking funny.
Skybags as a brand, we wanted to peg on style, looks and a slightly irreverent attitude which will appeal to the youngsters. And if there's one name that came to our mind when we wanted a celebrity, it was John. You know, he embodies all these three values phenomenally.
Hi, I'm Skybags. I was telling your wife that Skybags is very stylish. Like the green closet. And floor pe bhi acha lagta hai.
I think Skybags as a name also, hamare youth ke liye, is a very cool name to be attached because you're traveling by sky. So Skybags, I think it's a very cool name. And in case your designs the, actually appeal to me. Because I go on product. Ki agar product attractive nahi hota hai, agar product functional nahi hota hai, to main usse shayad endorse nahi karta.
This way, is that okay or is this looking odd?
Outside the bag should be inside from windows, but you actually exited out. You clap.
Action.
The luggage category is going through a kind of segmentation which is happening in the category with more brands coming into that. But we don't have any brand which in the category which is clearly positioned on style. So Skybags is all about style, it's all about toughness, it's all about reliability. So John is the right kind of guy who provides this kind of associations to the brand in terms of style, in terms of his macho-ness.
Action!
Aur garden mein to oh superb.
I'm very functional in my thought process. Mujhe ek aisa suitcase chahiye jo belt pe aaram se dikhai de. Uske alawa, I want a suitcase where I can probably like in the Skybags here. You press this and this extra handle comes out very easily. Okay, you can pull it around. I like a suitcase with four wheels. So my requirement hai is very, very, very functional. And I think that is a big prerequisite for me. ग्लैडरैक्स के बाद जब भी मैं इंटरनेशनल मैनन के लिए जा रहा था, और अभी भी याद है मुझे, मुझे बैग पैक करना नहीं आता था. आई डोंट नो व्हाट टू पुट इन अ बैग, हाउ टू पुट इन अ बैग. मेरा एक बहुत ही अच्छा दोस्त है नेविल, जो एयर इंडिया में काम करता है. ही केम होम एंड ही सैट विद मी एंड ही सेड, जॉन अपने जीन्स को एक ऐसे प्लास्टिक बैग में रखो, टी शर्ट्स को ऐसे. सो ही टॉट मी हाउ टू एक्चुअली पैक माई टॉयलेटरीज, माई बैग. और आज के तारीख में भी वो जो उसने मुझे उस टाइम पे जो सिखाया था, आई फॉलो इट टिल टुडे एंड माई बैग इज सो नीटली पैक्ड.
Exchange your old style for me. Skybags.